It's not something that you just dump something on. It's not a big truck. It's a series of tubes.
The internet is so complicated.
Hi, this is Sean. Christmas morning. Here's your 60 seconds of social media. Yay.
2012 was a whirlwind of brand fails, brand successes, lots of brands experimenting with new content, and one fancy monkey in an IKEA. So what can we expect in 2013? The key to success next year will be reaching the right people at the right time. Whether it's email campaigns targeted by customer interest or purchase history, in-store mobile marketing, or personalized custom content on websites, successful marketing strategies will be built on a foundation of consumer data and analytics. Look for brands to invest heavily in original images and graphics for their social channels next year, while also publishing more industry news along with their own content. In short, 2013 will be the year brands either go all in with integrated digital marketing or get left behind forever. And we can add one final entry to 2012's brand fail category, as we'll see in this week's Verified Viral. Starbucks in the UK was already feeling the heat from consumers over revelations it claimed enough deductions to pay zero tax in Britain for the past 3 years. So when the coffee chain launched its Spread the Cheer hashtag, asking users to send happy holiday messages that would be displayed outside an ice rink in London, it didn't take long for the abuse to roll in. No abuse here. Follow us on Twitter, like us on Facebook. Happy New Year, and see you next year for more 60 Seconds of Social Media.